At least one person is dead, 19 others injured after a tour bus rolled over on a highway just south of Washington, D.C. Police say the bus was carrying foreign visitors. The person who died was a passenger, not the driver. Three people are critically injured. Police say the bus was a smaller size vehicle, two people. It crashed into a car before it overturned. The highway was shut down in both directions during rush hour in the nation's capital.